deshetei shukh holo ore abar kotha jai na jani দেশেতে এই সুখ হলো আবার কোথা যাই না জানি এই দেশেতে এই সুখ হলো আবার কোথা যাই না জানি এই দেশেতে এই সুখ হলো আবার কোথা যাই না জানি আমি পেয়েছি এক আঙাতরি পেয়েছি এক আঙাতরি জন্ম গেল ছেঁচতে পানি আবার কোথা যাই না জানি এই দেশেতে এই সুখ হলো আবার কোথা যাই না জানি এই দেশেতে এই সুখ হলো আবার কোথা যাই না জানি
কেনু দ্য মিল্কম্যান স্যালি A ground floor room in a two-storied valley. Slap on the road, window barred, decaying walls, windows crumbling to dust in places or stained with damp. Stuck on the floor, a picture of Ganesha, bringer of success, from the end of a bale of cloth. Another creature apart from me lives in my room for the same rent, a lizard. There's one difference between me and him. He doesn't go hungry. I get 25 rupees a month as junior clerk in a trading office. I'm fed at the Datta's house for coaching their boy. At dusk, I go to Shialda station and spend the evening there to save the cost of it. Engine shuffling, whistles shrieking, passengers scurrying, coolies shouting. I stay till 10:30. Then back to my dark, silent, lonely room. A village on the Dhaleshwari River? That's where my aunt's people live. Her brother-in-law's daughter, she was due to marry my unfortunate self. Everything was fixed. The moment was indeed auspicious for her. No doubt of that. For I ran away. The girl was saved from me and I from her. She did not come to this room, but she's in and out of my mind all the time. Thakai sari, vermilion on her forehead. Pouring rain, my tram costs more. But often as not, my pay gets cut for lateness. Along the alley, mango skins and stones, jackfruit pulp, fish gills, dead kittens, and God knows what other rubbish pile up in here. My umbrella is like my depleted pair, full of holes. My soofing office clothes ooze like a pious Vaishnava. Monsoon darkness sticks in my damp room like an animal caught in a dead trap, lifeless and numb. Day and night, I feel strapped bodily onto a half-dead world.
Paper bhage kabe doyal chande doya hobe ar ki re paper bhage kabe doyal chande doya hobe ore amar din ki bi phole jabe amar din ki bi phole jabe hoyte pape toro deshetei ei shukh holo abar kotha jaina jani ei deshetei ei shukh holo abar kotha jaina jani.
At the corner of the alley lives Kanta Babu. Long hair, carefully parted, large eyes, cultivated tastes. He fancies himself on the cornet. The sound of it comes in gusts on the foul breeze of the alley. Sometimes in the middle of the night, sometimes in the early morning twilight, sometimes in the afternoon when sun and shadow glitter. Suddenly this evening, he starts to play runs in Sindhu Barwarag. And the whole sky rings with eternal pangs of separation. At once the alley is alive, false and vile as the ravings of a drunkard. And I feel that nothing distinguishes Horipado the clerk from the Emperor Akbar. Torn umbrella and royal parasol march rise on the sad music of a flute towards one heaven. The music is true, where in the everlasting twilight hour of my wedding, the Dhaleshwari river flows, its banks deeply shaded by tamal trees, and she, who waits in the courtyard, is dressed in a dhakai sari, vermilion on her forehead.